Hello friends, welcome back. Today we are going to start a fifth topic, creating and publishing web pages blog. Unit 4th, web application and security. In the last video, we discussed the fourth topic, chatting with a contact, Google Talk. If you didn't watch that video, click the I button to the top of the right corner, otherwise continue this video. Let's start today's video. First one topic, blog. What is blog? A blog is a discussion style site used by non-technical users for creating personal web pages. Blogs are similar to an online personal diary and simple to use. You can use blog to convey messages about event, announcement, news, reviews, etc. Blogs are usually managed using a web browser and this requires active internet connection. You can also use offline blog software to create content first and later publish the content when an active internet connection is available. There are hundreds of websites that offer blog services like WordPress.com, Blogger.com, Blog.com, Blogsome.com, etc. Next one topic, which are the most popular types of blog? When starting a blog, one of the most common questions you might think of is which are the most popular types of blog. There are many different types of blog covering a wide range of topics, interests and audience. Professional blogs. A professional blogger is someone that make their living blogging, whether they monetize their blog through ad, product, coaching or some other paid offering. Blogging is their full-time job. Second one is a gaming blogs. Gaming blogs cater to a large community of gamers looking for articles about latest game, gaming hardware, events and more. This community has grown significantly in the recent years. And third one is a fashion blogs. Fashion blogs are one of the most popular type of blogs on the internet. It's a big industry with a huge global audience. Fashion bloggers get invited to major events and even business deals by top fashion brands. Next one is a food blogs. Food blogs are another popular blog type. It attracts a lot of readers who are interested in recipe, healthy eating and other food related stories. Next one is a travel blogs. Travel blogs are becoming more popular each day due to cheap air travel. People are traveling more than ever and they are always looking for travel trips, advice and destination guides. Next one is a music blog. Music blogs has a wide audience who search for the best and trending music. Music lover enjoy song from different languages, culture and norms. And next one is a lifestyle blogs. Lifestyle blogs are the most popular type of blog you can find online. They have a variety of readers interested in topics ranging from culture, arts, local news and politics. Next one is a fitness blog. Fitness blog has been a lot trend since they cover important topics like health and general fitness. It's a great opportunity for fitness instructor to start a fitness blog and get clients online. Next one is a sports blog. Sports blogs are another interesting type of blogs online. Every country in the world has different sports and every sport has its own stars. Sports blogging may also include bloggers who are writing paid content for the team, athletes and other organizations. Next one is a finance blog. A lot of us need help and advice to manage finance efficiently. This gives finance blog a wide audience ranging from serious investor to families trying to save for the better future. Next one is a political blogs. Political blogs have perhaps the most passionate audience for all. They cover news on politics, analysis of political news, and can quickly build a very large, engaging audience. Next one blog is a business blog. Business blog are the professional blogs related to the corporate, agency, industry, and others. Next one is a personal blog. Personal blogs belong to individual writer who share their experience, adventure, and daily life with their audience. The purpose of personal blogging can be anything like making a difference through positive stories or influence readers with own views. And next one is a movie blogs. Movie blogs share news and reviews of new movie and the film industry in general. Next one is a news blog. News blog cover local news and are a great way for the journalism students to build up their resume. They can cover a wide range of topics and limit to a particular news section. There are some advantages of blog. First one, enables you to write down your thoughts on anything that interests you. Second one, very quick and easy to set up, don't need much technical knowledge. Third one, easy and quick update and add new post. Fourth, people can leave comment on your blog. There are some disadvantages of blog. Whenever you publish is available for everyone to see. There is no privacy. Second one, blogs can be time consuming. Third one, there are many very dull blogs around. You may have to look of many before you find a right blog. Next one topic, creating a blog. Follow these steps for creating a new blog. First step, signing up for Blogger. First one, open your web browser and then go to www.blogger.com. Enter your Gmail address and then enter your password and click here sign in button. And then confirm profile by clicking the continue to blogger button at the bottom of the screen. And second one, creating a blog. Click on a create the new blog button. The create a new blog window will be appear. Type the title of your blog in the title box and then type in a short address that relates to your blog's title in the address box and then select the template from the option provided by clicking on one. When a template is selected, it will have a blue box around it. You must select a default template for now, but you will be able to customize it later, and then click a create blog button. Fourth one step, creating a post. So firstly, type the title of your post in the post box and then type up a post in the post field below the post box here. For added a post, you can use a toolbar. I explain one by one. The undo, redo, change your font size, font space, bold, italic, underline, strike through, font color, highlighter, link. If you want to insert a picture, you can use this one button. Inserting a video, insert a jump, break. This button is used for alignment, numbering, bullet, quote. And if you want to remove any formatting, you can use this one button. And this is for your spell check. And next one, using the post setting menu, you can use from the menu on the left side of the page, select template and then select customize. Here you can change a template from one you select at the beginning and then editing background. Select background from the menu at the top left of the page. It should be located directly under the template. To change the background image, Click here, drop down arrow, and then select a perfect image. And to change the color theme, click drop down arrow and then select a suggested theme. So this is a complete process creating a blog using a blogger.com. And next one topic, creating a blog using a wordpress.com. Firstly open a browser and then type a www.wordpress.com and then press enter key. After that, sign in with your Gmail account and then activate your WordPress blog account. To create a new post, click on a new post button and provide a title of your post and then type the content and then click on publish a post. So dear friends, in this video you learn what is blog and types of blog and how to create a new blog using a blogger.com or a wordpress.com. In the next video we will discuss using offline blog editors. If this video is helpful for you, hit the like button. If you didn't subscribe this channel, please do it now and also press the bell icon for the future update. Share this video to your friends and family members so this video can reach more friends. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. Bye bye.